obviously being a parent is such a big part of my life now. I have a trillion kids. Yeah, I look forward to going back and doing a little action, a little raunchy comedy, something else.
You said that this movie got parenting right on. Was there a specific scene that you could especially relate to?
Yeah, there are several. I mean, I think that these people imagine that they can control their child's happiness and make everything work for him and just force him to be normal and happy, and that's just not the way that it works at all. So different scenes might, one might be, you know, when you have a baby for the first time, women kind of go bonkers on the diaper bag and pack it till you can't even carry it, it's so full. And Cindy Green, the character that I played, because her child magically appeared as a 10-year-old, she does that with the backpack. His backpack for school is so overstuffed. And that is absolutely, both of those things are ridiculous, but you have to go through it to get to the other side.
So how much of yourself as a mom do you think you brought to this character of Cindy?
I don't think you can help but bring whatever you have. And I think, you know, obviously being a parent is such a big part of my life now. I have a trillion kids. But I think I could have played it without having children as well. I do know that it made me really respect CJ, who played my son, and what he was going through and how hard it is for a kid to sit still on a set all day. And, you know, Joel really played with him and made sure that he, you know, got to run around and play soccer a little bit and laughed. And I made sure that he had snacks and water and potty breaks. And
so you played a little motherly role, yeah, on set as well.
Yeah, you can't help it.
So you seem to gravitate towards these types of roles. Is there ever any urge to just do something totally different?
This is the first time I've really played a mom. So I was very careful in choosing that project. But yeah, I look forward to going back and doing a little action, a little raunchy comedy, something else.
So Joel said you guys had such a great time on set. It was a really happy place to be. Tell me about working with him.
Joel is just, you know, he is about to be in so many huge movies. He's such a talented actor, and he's so much fun to be with. And I could not imagine anyone else going through this experience with anyone else.
So I read that you're really into the Olympics.
Yeah.
What's been your favorite moment so far?
You know, Gabby Douglas's smile as she was finishing up her floor routine. Missy Franklin, her first gold, and watching her parents watch. All the parents watching, forget about it. When the relays win, and I'm so now into beach volleyball, I just want those girls to win. Yeah. All of it. I love it all.